I was completely smitten. Like, it was love at first sight.
I saw his photo and I said, okay, why not?
Can we meet him?
Andito ba siya?
So tell us how you first met.
A lot of kisses ever since day one.
Like, oh my gosh, you're so cute.
We were introduced by a very good friend of my father. I had to wait for about 3 months before I finally met him because he came from New Zealand.
So what was the reaction naman of your family when they first met?
I think my mom didn't like her at first. I actually could see that she was a little bit uncomfortable.
They were actually the ones trying to convince me for a long time and said, it's time, you have to get out there.
They were very excited. They were so accepting and loving.
I'm very fortunate that I grew up in a very open and accepting family.
How about your friends? What was their reaction?
Ngayon nga, yung mga friends ko pumupunta na sa bahay, not for me, but to spend time with him.
Describe your special someone to us.
Super clingy.
He likes to work out. Dahil sa kanya, nagkaroon ako ng interest sa biking.
She likes to cuddle. She drops me off at work.
I don't know if compassionate is the right word.
She's hard to get. But there are days where she's extra sweet.
What are your favorite moments together?
Favorite moments together when we're just at home, playing video games, you kind of crave for her love.
So when you're not together, how do you guys keep in touch?
Meron kaming group chat and I always ask for pictures.
Pag trabaho lang and, you know, namimiss ko na siya, I just use the fam cam to check on things.
I do FaceTime him every day.
Would you say your special someone is your first love?
Cannot explain it. Parang there was no second thought. I just knew.
She's not my first love, but maybe she's the love of my life.
We have this unique language na kaming dalawa lang yung nakakaintindi. Once in a lifetime kind of love.
Can we meet him?
Yeah, of course.
Andito ba siya?
Ah! This is Trooper. He is our panganay, and my daughter actually calls him Kuya Trooper.
Gustav, come here. So this is Gustav. He is a Philippine Hall of Famer and a Southeast Asian champion for 2 years already.
This is Bellatrix, so she's kind of shy. She has her kulit moments.
Ollie is a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. He's my baby boy, and he's really my best friend.
This is my baby, Nala. She's 3 years old and she's a corgi.
So what would you say to him 5 years from now?
Nala, thank you for making me the happiest corgi mama in the world. You are one of the best things in my life right now.
I'm not gonna cry. I am sorry for not giving you all the treats that you want. Trooper, I love you and we want him to be with us as long as possible.
Thank you for making our home complete. I love you and I hope that you live forever.
You know, they say dogs love you their whole lifetime, and that's so true. And I just wish he feels the same way about how I feel about her.
Gustav, thank you for dedicating your life to making me and my family happy. Yeah, thank you.